This is what I learned 72 fucking years as a punk rock dude. Nothing.